There you go, there you stay, keeping low, never wanna play, wandering far, disappearing, feet stuck in place, not moving, you've been up.
Even if you were upside down, I would be beside you. And your world were a strange thing.
Hey, ma'am, I'm home.
Ma'am?
She must have left for the grocery store again. I wonder what the other world's like. I gotta get out of here.
I can help you with that.
Who's there? I don't see anybody.
That's the whole point.
Whoop! Oh. Come on, let me take you to the campus. This is a campus?
Yep. I'll get you enrolled.
Thanks. Hello, Mrs. Wait, you're not Mrs. Ray?
Oh, I'm filling in for Mrs. Ray.
Oh, okay, Mom. There's a new student, and I was wondering if she could enroll.
Of course, what's her name?
I didn't quite get it yet.
Well, Anastasia, you better get her name.
I will, and how do you know my name?
I know things. Now get her in here.
Okay, Mrs.
Call me Mrs. Kamina, or Mrs. Donham. I don't care.
Okay, I'll get her in here.
Can't wait to see her.
You wanted to see me?
Yes. Why didn't you just come in here yourself?
I'm sorry, I just... Yeah,
there's no excuse. But I'll enroll you anyway. Here, tell me your name.
Carter Monroe.
Monroe? Where have I heard that before?
Oh, I'm the part of the family, you know, the Monroe family.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, well, can you send me in?
You do it. I have to think about something.
Okay, then. Bye, Mrs. Kamina.
Bye.
She was a little creepy. I know, I haven't seen her work here in my life. Really?
Yeah.
I get a bad feeling in this room. Oh well, let me set my stuff down. Plain, plain, plain. I have to decorate this myself, don't I? Let's get started.
Hey, hey, you, you! I don't like your girlfriends! No way, no way!
Perfecto.
A fish that's learned to fly. And I've always been a daughter. The feathers are meant for the sky. And so I'm wishing, wishing further for the excitement to arrive. It's just I'd rather be causing the chaos.